Why am I not going in?
You're not going to visit.
This place is not controlled by the police.
It's controlled by the police.
It is controlled by the judicial.
We are here now. What can you do?
The officers are here. You are abusing your powers. You are attacking. Is that what you are trying to do? Excuse me. I am entitled to get in here as a lawyer. So the courts are now controlled by the police.
So ID,
you now control the court. You do. So this is a police state. This is a police state. Don't say to take it to me. You have no right to say food taken to me. You have no right to say food taken to me.
Yeah, you want to charge the ID and all your opinion, but you can't go in there.
I have an ID as a lawyer. And I give you an ID. They have it. I come here every day. It's not for you. My ID is not going to be seen by you. It's going to be seen by
you.
The court officials.
Yes, they know what
you
get for you.
Then and they know me.
Those in which I did.
To please the man, them get.
What are they
doing? You people, you just think you are the law. I am entitled to accept my rights.
So proceed where you're supposed to go.
You don't control my movement.
You identify yourself.
You don't control my movement.
You identify
come
yourself.
Come.
No, I'm not getting upset. They must be told. This is not a police
station. Social distance.